Hello, Dugout News fans, Dugout News YouTube channel fans, how are you doing? Well, got some new news for you concerning Frank Martin, Frank the Ghost Martin, and he says that he's not a friend to fake Stablemate Ryan Garcia. He sets that record straight. Now, we hear Frank Martin might share a trainer with Ryan Garcia, as both they are trained by Derrick James in Dallas, Texas. But it is clear there is no brotherhood between them or that brotherly bond. Martin is preparing for a career-defining pay-per-view fight against Jovanta Tank Davis on June 15th at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, challenging for Davis's WBA lightweight title. Martin, 18, no losses, 12 KOs, recently addressed comments made by Garcia, who favored Davis, 29 fights, no losses, 27 KOs over his gym mate. The comments surprised many, as most boxers, particularly teammates, often exhibit loyalty to their teammates. However, Martin expressed a skepticism about Garcia's authenticity and his online persona and antics. Garcia recently said, "I will bet $1 million that Jovanta Tank Davis will KO Frank Martin within 7 rounds on X. I love Frank, but the truth is the truth. He doesn't know what he wants to do," Martin, 29, told Chicana Boxing. "I feel like all of the stuff he's pulling is all fake." Garcia was stopped by Davis in the seventh round of their fight last year. Martin will end an 11-month streak of inactivity after a unanimous decision win over Atem Haratruyan in July furthered his thoughts on Garcia's change of opinion. "You go from being at the press conference after his fight saying Frank going to beat him to I bet $1 million Tank going to knock him out," Martin said. "I feel like it's fake." Regarding his relationship with Garcia, Martin was clear, "We got the same trainer. That's what it is." Seemingly, the Ryan Garcia antics on social media, especially regarding this fight, I first heard of him saying that Frank Martin will be beating up on Jovanta, and in fact, he did clearly say that he will be helping Frank Martin under the tutorship of Derrick James to know how to beat Jovanta Tank Davis. And that, in a way, took me back to when Vladimir Klitschko said that, or Alexander Usyk said that Vladimir Klitschko was telling him, or giving him a few tips on how to beat up on Tyson Fury, and Tyson Fury coming out and saying that, "How can someone I beat tell you how to beat me if he didn't use such tips on himself to beat me? How is he going to help you beat me up?" So it sounded off like that, Garcia coming out and saying that he's going to be giving out some information to Frank Martin on how to beat Jovanta Tank Davis, and also stating that such tips will help Frank beat Jovanta. But just recently, he did come out to reverse his statements and saying that Jovanta will be stopping Frank Martin within 7 rounds, and also continuing to say that he loves Frank Martin, but the truth is the truth, in that way meaning that it is clear Jovanta is the better fighter and he will be beating up on Frank Martin. Now, Frank Martin clearly shows that there isn't good animosity between the two, even when they have the same trainer in Derrick James. You kind of get that feeling that the relationship that was there, the bond that was there in that stable, of Derrick James during the days of Errol Spence before he lost out to Terence Crawford, Frank Martin. Garcia came in and joined them. Anthony Joshua joined them for a small time and left them for Ben Davis. So there was that brotherhood, and you kind of wonder where it went. I think with the losses that have come up, first with that Jimel Charlo losing out to Canelo Alvarez, and Errol Spence losing out to Terence Crawford. So you're thinking there is that bad blood that has been developing as time goes on. How Derrick James will be handling this, because you don't want to have fighters in your stable bickering between each other, fighting each other. They should be supporting each other, giving tips to the other, giving themselves good sparring sessions to mold them into better fighters. But it is what it is, and you wonder what is going on in the head of Ryan Garcia. Recently has been going about his problems with the positive tests that came out of that fight with Devin Haney, and he has been pumping out words on social media, especially X. So you can't tell what Ryan Garcia can say. He can't say this today, say something else in the next few hours. So I think Frank Martin should only focus on beating Jovanta. Otherwise, being disrupted by Ryan Garcia can be something so backward when you're going in for a title fight. What do you think of the bad relationship between Ryan Garcia and Frank Martin, both being trained by Derrick James? I sign out. Peace.